after last night's game, I have a role in getting those guys going. Nylander, a goal tonight, and literally he's trying to get 91 going, and he got it! John Tavares with the goal! And that might cap just about a perfect night for the Maple Leafs.
Well, there you go, Coach. You made the change, and the long pass from Marner to the high slot. I don't think that's how you probably drew it out. That's a hard shot to try to get from a high slot position, but it's down low to Marner. Marner's got his head up. Looking at who's he looking for right away. Get out to that high area, and that one just not even through a crowd. I'm not sure how Murray didn't hit anybody, but went right up and over the blocker. You can see Murray stab at it. He thought maybe he had it. Instead, he's late to it, and there's exactly what the head coach was trying to